Panther fever is sweeping the Carolinas as the Cardiac Cats gear up to take on the Arizona Cardinals tonight in the NFL playoffs. Craig Thomas is live on the field of Bank of America Stadium in Charlotte, and he joins us now live with more on that.
Watch out for the cat noise.
Hey, Ben, we are about 2 hours from game time, and there actually is a light rain that has started to fall here in Charlotte. And some players are now coming out onto the field, starting to get ready, starting to warm up. And in a few hours, of course, all the action will be on the field. It will be inside. But all afternoon, for Panther fans, all the action was outside the stadium.
Bo has his jersey and game face on. Big Darren Rice has his grill face on.
Onions and peppers.
Chicken wings, special recipe. I don't care what them people in Buffalo say. This is how we do it. This is how we do it.
Beer-bathed bratwurst and a decorated cookie are also how they do. But the grill master needs room to work.
Right here, I'm not going to bark at anybody if they come around the grill, but at the same time, just give me a little room and let me do what I do. You know what I'm saying? That's kind of... There's too many people crowding me right now as it is.
Across the street, D&D Flooring and Interiors is open for a different kind of business every time the Panthers play at home.
We open up the shop and we have, as you can see, we have food, we have drinks, there's restrooms. It does end up generating a good crowd. Sometimes we even get up to a couple hundred people.
Same people have been coming for years. So we have the same group every week, and they have clean bathrooms to use, and it's kind of an advantage compared to just an empty parking lot.
One of the main reasons owner Doug Bialy bought this place is it's only a block away from the stadium. And with the grill, the flat-screen TV, and all the comforts of a warm home, he thinks watching the game from this spot is a better deal than actually going to the game.
Well, tickets are $350 a piece for one reason, and the beer's cheaper, the food's better, and we don't have to climb stairs.
And that certainly is a bunch of advantages to watching inside, especially if it does continue to rain here. Coming up in sports, we will let you know all the reasons why the Panthers should win this game. Doesn't mean they will, but why they should.